Hello, dear subscribers and viewers of our channel. You are on the phone support channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and put a like to support it. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to convert your photo on your iPhone to JPEG format. The iPhone has its own individual photo format, and there's a great way that will help you change that format to JPEG. See? For example, I took a photo like this. It's in a different format. I can also add another photo. I select and click on the three dots, and I click on the copy button. Once we've copied the photos, we need to go to the Files app. It's a standard app on any iPhone. If you don't have it, download it. Now you need to go to Browse. Click on our iPhone. Press the three dots and make a new folder. We can sign it with any name we want. Save it, open that folder, and insert our highlighted photos. Now, if we open these photos, we can see that their format has changed to JPEG. As you can see, this is a very easy and quick way to do it. Done. There's nothing complicated about it. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. Bye.